holiday fun at Epcot. We are now on our way to the Hollywood Studios. We are hoping to see Olaf and the Frozen sing-along with Olaf's Frozen Adventure stuff at the end. So we made it to the Hollywood Studios. Who are you about to see?
Buzz.
Buzz, what is he wearing on his head?
A
Santa hat. We're gonna see Santa Buzz. Are you so excited? I don't think you've ever met Buzz Lightyear before. Is this your first time meeting Buzz Lightyear?
Yeah.
Yes, this will be really fun, huh? Do you love Buzz Lightyear? What are you gonna tell him?
You said it again?
Christmas.
What?
It's Christmas Eve.
It's Christmas Eve. Are you gonna tell him Merry Christmas?
Oh, a big hug.
Aw, do you love Buzz Lightyear? To infinity and beyond!
Hey.
Are you flying like Buzz?
You're so good at flying! You're just like Buzz!
Is that Buzz Lightyear?
Who do you see? Is that Buzz Lightyear? He's got a Santa hat on, yeah.
He's so serious right now.
That's so cool.
Yeah. Yeah, but only one knock above the category.
She's got his finger.
Do you want to give Buzz high fives?
Yeah. Give Buzz high five.
Yeah.
Knuckles?
On that side.
Knuckles.
Oh yeah. We like your Santa hat. Yes. Tis the season, right? Yes. Yes, we've got our headgear on too. Except for Caspian, he didn't want to wear his headgear.
Yep.
Oh, you've been opening lots of treasures, yeah? Yes, we've been celebrating, we've been having advent calendars, so we get a new toy every day before Christmas, and then we get lots of new toys. Isn't that cool? New toys every single day until Christmas? And today's day number 14, right? Yeah. You're right, 14 comes after 13. Do you want to take a picture with Buzz Lightyear? Okay. To infinity and beyond. Yeah, awesome. Do you want to give him hugs before you leave? Bye Buzz, thank you, Merry Christmas. Go!
Big
hugs for Jessie! Are you so excited? Were you gonna yodel for Jessie? You were yodeling in line, yeah.
How cool, yodeling. How cool.
Are you, can I wanna come in for the pictures too?
Perfect. He's loving Jessie.
We're gonna keep him.
Yeah.
Back and we're gonna teach him how to do the rodeo.
Yes.
Yeah, cool.
We were gonna wear our Woody boots today, but it started off super rainy, so we didn't want them to get ruined. Cause you know, the Woody boots are the best. He grew out of his one pair and we had to get new Woody boots and he was so excited. They're actually in the car, but it was raining in the morning, so we didn't wear them. Give Woody a high five. Do you want to give him hugs? Tell him Merry Christmas. We love your festive outfits so much. Yes. Yes.
Thank you guys so much.
Got it.
Bye. Was that so fun? Yes. Okay, let's get the stroller.
She's still looking.
I know, they're so fun. What are we about to ride?
The
alien ride. Wow. Are you ready? Are you ready to go on the alien swirling saucer? Maybe we'll get Christmas music. So the last ride did not have Christmas music, so I'm thinking we'll get some Christmas music. Do you think we'll listen to some Christmas music while we're on this? Are we gonna go fast? Are you ready?
Attention toys, please remain seated. No abstinent containing this item and enjoy your swirl.
You ready, Caspian? You're ready.
Oh, love the idea of traditions.
Especially during that time of year?
Yep. Happy merry holly jolly season's greetings here. I'm wondering what your family does at that time of year. Hi, shalom, happy solstice, tidings of good cheer. Do you have tradition things for that time of year?
Chocolate, definitely chocolate.
Old lemongrass, the fungus troll.
Ew.
Oh, I love baking cookies. There's no way to take them that away.
And who doesn't love knitting tiny sweaters for kids?
Can I change my answer?
That's weird. No one said fruitcake.
Ew.
No.
Part of the holiday season is.
Well, my favorite tradition is being with you, Anna. You and all of our wonderful family and friends during the holidays.
Awesome, me too. And when we're together, I know the season will be merry and bright.
Sure, it's nice to open a gift that's tied up with a perfect bow. But the greatest present of all was given to me long ago. It's something I would never trade. It's the family that we've made. 'Cause when we're together, I have everything on my list. And when we're together, I have all I wished. All around the Christmas tree, happy dreams coming true. But when we're together, it's you.
was that cool melody? Did you like that, Caspian? All right.
Mickey's Runaway Railway. It's Baby Melody's first time riding this. Big Brother's favorite.
Right now.
Right, yeah.
I spent my day in the countryside.
Good times are here to stay. No. We'll get away and have the perfect picnic. We'll sing a song. And absolutely nothing will go wrong.
Was put in his mouth.
Oh, okay. I was making...
Are you ready? Melody's first time on Runaway Railway!
Thanks for sticking with me.
I want you to hold her hand, look.
Bye, Victor.
thinking nothing was gonna go wrong.
Spaceship. Do you want to go ride that? Yeah? Yes or no?
Yep.
Okay. Gotta tell them, show them you're tall enough.
Here, buddy. Stand right
go
there.
Stand right there.
Great job. You're good.
Perfect. Yeah. All right. You're good. Yeah. Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm waiting for it.
Is this so cool?
Yeah. We're riding a spaceship.
We're gonna go ride in a spaceship. It's called the Millennium Falcon. Are you excited? So the line was super short. It's only 5 minutes long. And Joe and I aren't super Star Wars people, so we decided that we didn't really care if we did it together after all, so. We're riding Millennium Falcon, and Caspian said he wanted to ride it with me, so I'm riding this before Joe is. With Caspian. And then if Caspian likes it, Joe will ride on it with Caspian. Because the wait is only 5 minutes. Wow. I think we're getting close to the spaceship. I think this is where they work on the spaceship. Because look, the spaceship is back over there through those windows. I think this is like a spaceship garage. This is pretty cool. Wow. Not sure what this is, but it's impressive. There it is. There's the spaceship. There's the Millennium Falcon. Are you excited?
This is, hello, my friends. I am Hondo Onaka, and this is Onaka Transport Solutions. Today, I am offering the opportunity of a lifetime. I need flight crews to transport this valuable merchandise across the galaxy. Pilots to navigate, engineers to operate the ship, and gunners to defend the shipments. And that is where you come in. Oh, the Millennium Falcon. On board for some very fast and very profitable expeditions.
So your guess is as good as mine. I think we're getting on the spaceship now, though.
Come on in. All right, crew, is this our first time flying?
Yes.
Yikes. All right. Go on,
somebody. Wow. We are in the spaceship.
All right, in 1 second. Yeah, so it's changed, but I didn't notice.
You're good.
It's a wild crash. All right, have we done this before?
No.
All right, no experience needed. That's okay. Pilot, you're going left and right, okay? How fast can you do this?
Can you move?
Really fast. Oh my god. It's going all over the place.
Yeah.
Your job's up and down. It's a little harder.
Okay.
Up towards you, down's away. May the force be with you, because I won't.
Wow, Caspian, are you ready?
my friends, hey, right this way. Nothing to be afraid of. Yet. Just kidding. A brand new flight crew. Good luck to you all.
Are you ready?
You might need it. Today's flight takes you to the planet.
Time
is
money.
Are you ready?
Engineer, repair test. Hit your flashing button.
Press the button.
Better be faster, woman. Right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the left, move your stick to fly right and left.
Move back your joystick.
I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right, pull back on the stick to fly. To fly down. Remember, turn on light.
I can't
move back. Press the button. Left pilot, hit the booster. Now let's go get that flash out. Right pilot, make the jump to light speed.
Job. I don't know any different, so I definitely can see how you have to work together on that, and if you don't work together, it doesn't work out very well. Like I said, the people said that we did a good job, but I don't really feel like we did a good job. We ranked a schedule. Be interesting to do that as a different role. So it'll be interesting to see what role Caspian and Joe get this time. I thought being a pilot was fun, but at the same time, I don't think it's the easiest role for somebody Caspian's age to do. But he had a good time. So Caspian wanted to ride one more ride, so we told him he could go on Alien Swirling Saucers again because it only had a 5-minute wait. So Joe and Caspian are about to ride that, and Melody and I are waiting outside of the ride, and Melody is just loving the lights and the music. To edit this vlog and realized that we never filmed an outro because it was such a long day. We just left and came home and went to bed, I guess. But it was a super fun.
Tiring.
So it was a super fun last visit before the new year. I'm excited that we got to go to the Hollywood Studios and see the Toy Story characters in their cute little holiday outfits. I love Santa Buzz, and we got to see Frozen one last time with the fun holiday overlay. And then Caspian got to ride the Millennium Falcon for the first time.
It's a pretty cool ride.
It's a cool ride. I feel like a lot of people don't give it, I guess, the credit I think it deserves. I don't know.
I think because it's a simulator and a lot of thrill rides today are more roller coaster-y kind of
thing. I definitely think the queue line is fantastic, and I think that definitely makes the whole experience of the ride. Mm-hmm. And Caspian loved going inside what he called the spaceship. So All in all, it was a fantastic final visit to Disney World before Christmas, before the new year. It is going to be our final trip to Disney before the new year. As always, guys, we thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye, guys.
See you next year. Let's go.